Let's begin with our commitment 2012 coverage. The deadline to get on the primary ballot to run for Olympia Snowe Senate seat is just hours away.
And there has been certainly a scramble to gather signatures since Snowe announced that she would not be running for re-election with just weeks left before today's deadline. News 8's Tama Ponton is live this morning in the studio with a closer look. Good morning, Tama.
Good morning, Aaron and Shannon. The deadline to gather signatures is 5 p.m. today for Democrats and Republicans who want to run for Snowe's Senate seat. Now, candidates who want to run must collect between 2,000 and 3,000 signatures. Today's deadline does not include independent candidates. Their petitions must be filed with the Secretary of State by 5 p.m. on June 1st. Independent candidates need to collect between 4,000 and 6,000 signatures. So far, no Democrats have submitted any signatures. On the GOP side, four candidates so far have submitted the 2,000 signatures necessary to get on the ballot. They are small business owner Scott Danbois and former state senator Rick Bennett. Also, Secretary of State Charlie Summers and state senator Deborah Plowman. And just 1 week ago, former Governor Angus King announced his plans to launch his own Senate campaign. He will be running as an independent and will not be included in the primary. The primary for Democrats and Republicans will be held on June 12th. In the studio, Tama Ponton, News 8.